CCTV footage shows China testing new unmanned tank. Recent footage released by Chinese TV broadcaster China Central Television, CCTV, revealed new indigenously built unmanned tank, a Type 59 tank, undergoing testing at an unidentified location in China. The Type 59 tank, the first medium-sized tank that China produced in bulk, has a relatively long service life. The Type 59 tanks that are currently in service are well maintained, Liu Qingshan, the chief editor of Tank and Armored Vehicle, told the Global Times. A large number of due-to-retire Type 59 tanks can be converted into unmanned vehicles if equipped with artificial intelligence, Liu said. China's Type 59 is based on the Soviet T-54A tank, which was shipped to China in the 1950s. It can be armed with a 100mm or 105mm cannon and requires a crew of four to operate it, Sputnik News reported on Sunday. In future, unmanned tanks will be able to work on other unmanned platforms, and also integrate information sourced from surveillance satellites, airplanes, or submarines. They will also be capable of continuous combat with greater speed and higher lethality, Liu said. However, Liu added that the unmanned Type 59-based tanks are still in their test phase. Although the CCTV footage shows the country has managed to operate tanks using remote control, there are still many technical problems that need to be resolved before they can achieve the same combat capabilities as manned tanks.